Hey guys, closing out my daughter's birthday with a little swing. Hooked on swing, actually. Now, first and foremost, I have to thank these people right here. Peter Hollins and Michelle Lilly, the first two patrons from the Patreon page for this website, for this channel. Without support from people like them, this channel would definitely go under. And in fact, need more support from people like them. With the YouTube ad revenue being non-existent, and me facing the financial straits that I already am, you can check my GoFundMe for what's going on with that. The only way that I can continue and possibly upgrade and create some new content is with support from wonderful people like this who believe in what I'm doing, and I love them so much for having confidence in me to create good content for you guys. And if there's anyone else, including Home Free, who are recovering now, who has a Patreon, and you can support them, and your favorite creators, Peter Hollins, Pentatonix, whoever they may be, Patreon is a good way to help them out and to keep getting content, because a lot of small creators are going to fall by the wayside now. I know, just looking at what was supposed to be my ad revenue, it's dropped 80-85% in the past 2 months. So instead of actually getting my first check, I'm still waiting. And it wasn't much. It was up to $45-ish a month, but now it's down to under $8. And honestly, it's kind of hard to pay an ISP and really do all of this. You know, it takes a lot of time. Now, getting away from all that and all the nonsense, again, thank you guys, Michelle and Peter, for believing. I have seen the Zac Brown Band's version of My Old Man, and it is a tearjerker. It is a heart-wrenching ode to fathers everywhere. And I know, before I even start this, that Home Free is going to rip my heart out with beautiful harmonies, stellar vocals, and an amazing arrangement. And I'm almost afraid to watch the video because I really don't want to cry again this evening, but if it's to be, it's to be. So guys, without further ado, we've got some more videos coming up in the next couple days, plus the logo will be done and a bunch of other stuff going on. Well, let's get into this Home Free's cover of Zac Brown Band, My Old Man. Starting off with beautiful harmony already.
He was a giant, and I was just a kid. I was always trying to do everything he did. I can still remember every lesson he taught me. Growing up, learning how to be like my old man.
Beautiful. It's so simple, it's beautiful.
He was a lion.
Love Tim's voice.
Pride, but I was defiant.
We all are.
He made me walk the line. He knew how to lift me up and when to let me fall. Looking back, he always had a plan. My old man. My old man.
It's impossible if their harmonies
would have been tighter.
It's insane. I like this better than the Zac Brown version.
Now I finally understand. I have a lot to learn from my old man.
Oh, I'm going a little low.
Oh, oh, oh.
that. So amazingly lucky for nabbing him up. His voice fits so well with them. Oh, come on, no. No.
Thanks so much for watching, y'all. This is an awesome song by Zach Brown. We fell in love with it when we heard it. If you enjoyed this and you want to see and hear more music from us and more music videos, check us out on Patreon, patreon.com.
Yes, guys. Any of the creators you like, musicians, reactors, comedians, whatever they may be, if they have a Patreon and you can support them, even if it's only a dollar here or there, it all helps.
Feel free to check us out on all your favorite social media sites, and don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, wow, that Blue Angel color is amazing. It's one of my favorite songs.
Thanks for watching, y'all.
My only complaint is that that was so short. I really wish it would have been longer. The harmonies, the range, the staggered vocals, the arrangement, the video, those pictures of things, especially being a mountain boy. I've seen that side of life. My dad was a truck driver and then a cab driver for his entire life. Uncles were long road truck drivers, and a lot of the simple things they really tried to teach you. And I was rough. I was adopted, and I was adopted by my grandfather. And I was rough on him. I gave him a hard time. And looking back, I wish I had done it a little different, but I don't think he would have had it any other way, and I don't think it could have been any other way. He was teaching me the strength that's gotten me through everything that's gotten through right now. And that never give up, that never stop. Fight until you just can't fight anymore. And actually, I thought I was going to cry through this, but I'm really smiling. It made me feel really good. And I hope that my kids look back someday or look at this and see it and realize, you know, even the mistakes I make are trying to do things better for them or trying to be a better parent for them. I actually broke down and rode a bike for the first time today in 30 years just so I could ride a bike with my 14-year-old son today. It was interesting, but I mean, you never forget. Guys, I hope you enjoy what I do. And again, thanks Peter and Michelle for support on Patreon. Guys, the link is in the description along with GoFundMe and Cafe Press, where I've got a little bit of merchandise and all kinds of stuff. If you look through the description below, and Home Freeze information, everything will be down there as well, along with the original video, which please go check out and click on their ads and support them, because they are just amazing. They're classified as country acapella, but I really don't see them that way. They are just musicians, and they're very good at what they do. Yes, I love you all, and I really enjoy what I'm doing. Got some new stuff coming up, if I can get it done. And if I can ever afford to turn my ISP back on, the videos will go back up to 3 or 4 a day. Right now, it's kind of hard to get. It's really hard to even get 2 up a day, but I'm trying. And of course, being my daughter's birthday, and it's going to be a long weekend. Yes, thank you, and I will see you tomorrow with some new stuff. Peace out, people.